Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indents in Word for Mac to inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, or picas. Please note that Word for Mac doesn't provide a way to change the unit of measurement for the ruler, margins, and indents independently of each other. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to standalone versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video titled How to Change the Unit of Measurement for the Ruler, Margins, and Indents in Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. To begin, select the Word menu, followed by Preferences from the drop-down menu. Next, select the General button in the Word Preferences dialog box, and then select the Show Measurements in Unit of menu, and choose inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, or picas. My software is set to inches, which is the default here in the United States, so I'm going to switch to centimeters. When you're finished, select the Close button. Your horizontal and vertical rulers should change to your new unit of measurement. In addition, you can select the Layout tab to ensure that the margins and indent menus have also changed to your new unit of measurement. This change applies to all your current and future documents. However, existing custom margins or indents will not be physically changed. Instead, they'll display in the converted equivalent to their original custom setting. For example, if you change the unit of measurement from inches to points, an existing 2-inch custom margin would display as 144 points. I have a growing collection of tutorials about Word for Mac, including how to turn on and turn off automatic list numbering in Word for Mac, and how to change your name for track changes in Word for Mac. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on AaronWriteWriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.